one stripped and they strive him. As he looked up toward heaven, they began to say, my God, my God, why persecute thou me? We know today, as we come to a close, the Bible said after he was crucified, he is not here, for he is risen. As he said, come and see the place where the Lord lies. And go quickly and tell his disciples that he is risen from the dead. Behold, good God Almighty, I got to leave you now. I don't want to hold you too long, but the Bible said he rose and he told the women to go tell my disciples to meet me in Galilee. What a day it had to be. Well, can I get a witness? I don't know about you, but I remember my day. I don't know about you, but early, one third of the evening, he came into my life. Yes, he did. Picked me up. Turned me around. On solid ground. And he alright. Can I hear the wind in here? Sunday morning. He got up with all power in his hand. He had power to heal. Power to feed. So much power. So much power. I read the God that I serve is able. Is able. I need to tell you.
Go ahead, I'm telling you.
Before I go to my seat. Let's go. Get Easter mixed up with serving God. I stopped by to tell you. He's a God. You can't worry. He'll be there. Don't you worry. I heard Grandma used to say, he may not come when you want him.
Yeah.
you did. When in my name, every knee must bow. But I heard the voice of the God that I serve. The God that I serve. He might not know, but I get joy. I get joy. I get joy. I don't know you, neighbor. And I get three witnesses.
Yes.
And know that he's able.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes,
he is. If he ever did anything in your life, I don't mean to worry, but you should stand on your feet and let somebody know the God that he's talking about. I called on him. He heard my cry. He heard me cry. I call on him on my sick bed. Come on, Jesus.
Come on, Jesus.
Come on, Jesus. Have you seen him? Have you seen him? I didn't see him, but I felt the change. You may be seated. It ain't no harm. It ain't no harm. It ain't no harm. This Easter Sunday, if I were you, if I were you, I will make up my mind right here, right now. I'm going to come and give my heart to Jesus. The doors of the church is open.
The doors of the church is open.
Is there anybody here today? Don't come because I ask you.
That's right.
But if you know he's been good to you, if you know...